criteria that you're suggesting, how exactly is that going to be determined? Are you saying that basically there are core subjects and four core subjects similar to middle schools, that the four core subjects would be considered and that would be a composite score along with the SHSAT?
Along with the state.
With the state exams. So it's a similar problem that we're seeing in middle schools. I have four children. I've been through this process a number of times. So then you're saying that the rigor in every school is exact across the city, and that the criteria that you're going to be used is going to be fair across the city, because all schools are performing at the same level. Is that accurate?
I think we recognize this, and so this goes back to that slide where we talked about improving quality of education throughout all of our schools. But I do want to go back to this slide really quickly where we talked about how similar these students really are. We have no reason to believe that these students would not succeed at the specialized high schools